moments of little dreams. You send a light and some sort of electric light. But because there's so many, in fact, you're watching very, very many things when you're watching TV. Your head is very busy all the time to calculate and put it all together into one picture. And then, because you're so busy doing that, you don't watch very carefully what the program that you're watching is really about. So you become hypnotized. All that's on TV, it just goes directly into your brain. And you stop judging what's right and wrong. You just run and run.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Boris. We'll be right back.